Alright, we're doing a 2 second lean video here. What not only bugs me, but probably bugs all our fire production technicians. We've got our standard packing paper here and our padded paper up there. I'm going to run my stopwatch here, and Rodney's going to tell me what I need, and then I'm going to grab the materials and put them off to the side. So, okay, I'm starting my stopwatch now.
All right, we need 3 rolls of packing paper and 2 rolls of padded paper.
Commentary. You gotta love it. Alright, there's number 2. Alright, and stop. Okay, so that took me 53 seconds to do it that way. Now we're gonna rearrange things and hopefully make it a little bit better for the technicians. Alright, so what we ended up doing was, we decided once we split the pallet in half, Rodney, it would fit underneath here, and then we could get a full pallet of the padded paper up here, and it'd still be within reaching mode. So we drop this down. Now, the padded paper as well as the packing paper are all accessible from the bottom location. So, we're going to go through the same thing and see what kind of time we have. So, here we go. All right, ready? Go.
All right, I need 3 rolls of packing paper and 2 rolls of padded paper.
Awesome. Okay. So, here we go. Packing paper. First at 53 seconds, now we are at 35 seconds. With all our crews that come in for padded and packing paper, it's going to take them a heck of a lot less time. It's going to take Rodney and I a little bit more time to get this set up, you know, downloading half a pallet of the packing paper, but it'll be a lot easier. Then the other half of the packing paper will be just stored above, so when this gets low, we can bring it straight down, and there we go, we're ready. So cool.